Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Vidya Shetty. I'm a gynecologist by profession. I have an opportunity to be a part of the medical legal consultant training and also a part of the master's training program. And now I've been privileged to be a part of the counselor's training program. As a gynecologist, counseling is an integral part of my practice and I do it day in and day out. But with the counselor's program, I have realized that there is a methodical way by which it needs to be done, which can give my patients better results. I'm also looking at counseling as a training program wherein more and more people have a chance to be a part of the program and also become entrepreneurs, after which they can independently be counselors and help more and more people. As today we are all under so much of pressure and stress because of outperforming each other and being in a competitive world. So I think counseling is going to be an integral part of everyone's life. I am really thankful to Government of India for identifying these gaps and giving opportunity to our people to develop their skills and also have an opportunity to become entrepreneurs. Also, special thanks to Dr. Arun Mishra sir and Neha ma'am, who are doing a wonderful job. They are resource and inspiring people for us, and I look forward to more association with them and working and trying to influence people and help people in their daily lives. Thank you.